Kids Explain Data Science, Episode 1, Clustering. Clustering is like when you have to help your parents fold the laundry. First, it's one big pile of clothes. Then you have to figure out how to make everything into piles, because everything in each pile has to be kind of the same. So, like, all the shirts go in one pile, all the pants go in another pile, and all the socks go in one big pile. You have to look at each thing as you grab it and figure out what it is. That helps you know which pile to put everything in. You may have to give it a try to figure out where it goes. Like, would it kind of fit on my foot?
Uh-uh.
Would it have a hole big enough for my head?
Nope.
Eventually, you figure them out and you know which thing goes in each pile. But then you might have to help with more laundry. And you know, sometimes it's kind of confusing. I mean, what do you do with these things? They sort of look like huge socks, but also like pants. I'll put them kind of here, in between. We can decide later which pile they belong to. I might have to ask about that one. And what about these things? It's a shirt, but it's also pants. And also sort of socks, too. Ugh, I'm just gonna put them in the middle by themselves. The cool thing is that once I kind of understand all the piles, I can figure out where our new clothes go. Even if a shirt looks a little different, if it still mostly kind of seems like a shirt, I can see where I should put it. That makes sorting out the laundry a lot easier. And wow, the laundry is all done. Look at these awesome piles. Or clusters. That's the fancy word, right?